Welcome to this tutorial where we will be showing you how to publish on Calaméo. Once you've logged into your Calaméo account, click on the Publish button at the top of the page. Next, select the document you wish to upload from your computer, or drag and drop the file into the window. Calaméo accepts most document types, including PDF, Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OpenOffice, and FreeOffice. Once you've selected your file, you can personalize your publication and select its privacy options. Give it a title and a description to make sure it's well indexed both on Calaméo and by search engines. And don't forget to look out for typos. Select a display mode, publication, scroll, or slide, or let Calaméo detect the best display mode for your document. Next, select whether you want your publication to be public or private. In the customization tab, you can choose the appearance of the reader by selecting a skin, as well as a background image from the options provided. For more options for your publications, take a look at our Premium and Platinum plans. Now, to publish your document. Your publication will upload quickly and appear in your account with New written across it. Congratulations, your publication is ready. By clicking on the eye icon, we can see the result. With this icon, you can access the various options for sharing your publication. The crayon icon allows you to make changes to the properties and appearance of your publication at any time. Here, you will find further actions for your publication. Finally, a little tip. The more attractive your publication is, the more chance it has of being featured on our homepage or our social media pages. So let's get creative. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to take a look at our other tutorials and see you soon on calaméo.com.